He's actually the first professional based out of Hawaii to sign with the Sounders, and he signed with what was then known as Seattle Sounders 2, now Tacoma Defiance.
Played in behind, great chance to pull one back, and there it is for the switchbacks. It's Zach Zandi, the second half substitute. It's his first goal on the season. It's 3-2, and here we go for the final 17 minutes.